get in the car, Grace. You don't have to talk to him. You can hide in the glove compartment. You'd probably fit.
I don't know.
Come on, don't you wonder what he looks like? What did he look like?
I wonder if he still has his mustache.
I wish you could see your eyes right now. I can imagine you at 18. Oh, I like this, Grace.
Really? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
What is the worst that could happen? That he's bald? That he still likes you? That he wants to make a suit out of your skin? What? Oh, come on. Let's do it.
Okay.
Ah, booyah! Ah, oh, God. This is so fun.
Ah, wait. Snacks for the road. Francis can drive.
Francis always drives. Once through a closed garage door, but nobody was hurt. Come on, Grace, hurry up.
Coming.
Are you aware that Mission Viejo is the birthplace of Florence Griffith Joyner?
Well, isn't that the cherry on top?
If we take the side streets, we can be there in about 3 hours. But that's without pee breaks.
3 hours? We're driving to Mission Viejo, not the Middle East. It's an hour on the freeway with traffic.
There's some things you don't know about me.
Well, I know about the charges on my credit card.
It's freeways. I'm terrified of them. Saul drove while I assumed the crash position.
Fine, I'll drive drunk.
No. Francis always drives.
Then drive! I'm about to remember this is a terrible idea.
Why do they all hate me?
They hate you because they want to go home. We've been sitting here 15 minutes. You know, the idea is to merge.
How do you get in? How do you do it?
You put your foot on the long, skinny pedal and push. It's not that hard. Here's your window. Go.
I can't.
Go. It's like jump rope. You pick your moment and jump in.
No, but I broke both my clavicles jumping rope. I just spent the whole summer indoors. Oh, I wonder if my pen pal Jordy's still alive.
Go. Frankie, go.
My brain is sending the signal. My foot's giving me the finger.
Oh, gross, I'm Francis.
It's a good day to die. Cheers me. Go. Look at me, Saul, you putz!